My name is Tyler Myers. My hometown is DeWinton, Alberta. I play defense for the Kelowna Rockets, and my favorite NHL player is Robin Regier. I feel I'm a strong skater and can move the puck well. I see up the ice pretty well, and feel I'm relied on in the defensive zone, and I have offensive ability, and my reach is a big advantage for me. My stick is probably taller than most of the guys on my team, so that helps a lot.
He's the tallest player among the top-rated players. As a defenseman, that tallness translates into a great poke check and great stick work. Tyler, at 6'7", still has a bit of growing into that body. Comparisons are made, obviously, to Zdeno Chara, who, it has been said, actually, as a junior, was a bit stumbly-bumbly when he played for St. George. There may be a night when the large feet of Myers get in his way a little bit. To hear scouts talk, they won't get in his way for very many more years.
When he turned 10, Tyler's hockey life changed dramatically, moving from Texas to Alberta.
And there's two teams and 3 million people in Houston, and you get to Calgary and there's 13 just in one community, and it's a big difference with the atmosphere for hockey, and it was fun to play in. My dad's definitely been the biggest influence for me. He's always pushed me to be the best that I can, and he's helped me along the way and hasn't stopped.
Tyler left home to play with Saskatchewan's famed Hounds of Notre Dame. Like many top NHLers before him, including Vincent LeCavalier and Rod Brind'Amour, he feels Notre Dame is where his game moved to the next level.
I think that was the best developing year for me to move to the WHL for the next level. It was a physical league, and I think that's what I needed to take that next step. And when they called me up, I felt I was ready for it.